have been sandwiched by two fine guys. And for the very first time on Date Rush, we have twins. I mean, I doubt we've ever had twins. No. We haven't. It's the first time. So I'm excited. They are in white. I have Elisha and Elijah. Oh, so my mama, you're very sure as we say, but let me just tiptoe and see how it goes. But how are you doing, Elijah?
Elisha, I'm good.
Hey, yeah, already I'm confused though. That's Elisha. Elisha, how are you doing?
I'm good. What about you?
I'm good too. You're here on Date Rush. What do you do? You look like a model.
Yes, I am a model. And I'm a chef too.
Oh, you can cook?
Yes, I do.
I said, my name is chef, you. But I mean, your love lives, you too, no? Has there ever been any issues? Catch him, tell me the truth.
No, when it's coming to my twin and I, we don't argue over girls. Because one, we don't let girls come in between us. We don't do that. If you do, if you are a girl and you try to, we just clear you off, like, because that's my brother and he's my brother. So, yeah, that's it.
Blood is thicker. I guess it's not to you, Elijah. Are you also a model and a chef?
Yeah.
So you two decided to do the same things?
Yeah, we two decided to model because we already have the features. So, and we decided to open an itchy. So we own an itchy called Elite Itchy.
Oh, wow, that's impressive. So when I come, you guys to serve me, Charlie, I need to check your place out. Whose idea was it to come here? Because you do everything together, no? That's it. You decided together?
Yeah, I guess.
Now, let's talk about Date Rush. You two are here and, you know, for the very first time, you twins are going to be on the stage. That's history in the making. How's the feeling like? How excited are you?
I feel calm because it's my first time being on this show and I just hope for the best, actually. Yeah.
I like the vim. Now, I want to give you something. Because I'm Muslim, we are twins. The first time we're having twins, I want to be very, very nice. You know something? Etel Tigo wants me to give you some cool cash. So, guys, I'll ask you a very, very, very simple question. The question is very simple. Question answer, we're around. Answer, no, we're around. How do you say, yeah? So, when I say Etel Tigo, what do you say? Etel Tigo, me can. I'm a tagline, you then. Oh, darling, I'm giving you 100 CDs. You know, even if you don't get a date, Crampoir, you've gotten 100 CDs. But you get a date. So, guys, let's go. Let's go and have fun.
Vitamins, ginseng, taurine, inositol.
That's right. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Date Rush. Date Rush, everyone.
Yes,
hey, ladies, where from this energy? you see what I'm bringing, eh? Or you are thinking about it. So I've got a package for you guys. I said I've never done this on the show before. But guess what? I need a replacement for Wilma. And that's in Benedicta. You all know her. Please, let's give it up for Benedicta! Go! Go! Welcome, Benedicta. How are you doing?
I'm fine, thank
you. Good to have you back. This time, Ebefa.
Yes, please.
We are sure.
Yes.
We are sure, it's Ebefa.
Yes.
You see the squad today, oh? You see the squad today, you know?
I've seen it.
See, if there was any episode that I was I'm even scared for you. You see this squad today.
Maybe I'll free all the West call back. Giovanni.
They know come to play. I'm gonna watch your lyrics.
When I see them.
Yeah, but I'm not worried.
Yeah, I'm not scared.
All right, let's talk about red flags for you in a relationship. Okay. Red flags, what are those?
Okay, so for me, I don't like a guy that always wants to like be overprotective. Yes.
Yeah, always in your case.
Yes, I want to be.
Or on your case.
Yes,
and somehow.
Yeah.
All right, so guess what? I've got, this time I don't even want to say it. But ladies and gentlemen, watch this profile video very, very well. I'm sure all those you predicted for people going on a date tonight, I should say today, you miss the odds. Check out the profile video of my first pair of twins on this show.
I'm Elijah Otu.
I'm Elisha Otu. And I'm a twin.
I'm a model. I own a restaurant with my twin brother.
We own an eatery. And I'm also a sports guy. I play basketball, I play soccer, and I do track games. And we also own a modeling agency.
I like going out. I like having fun. I like watching football, action movies, and I like making friends.
I like to be real, and I don't like lazy people because I like to work hard. I like having fun a lot. Training, working out, always cooking, and I like helping people.
I dislike cheats, dishonest people, disloyal people. I dislike bush meat also.
Ladies and gentlemen, please, for the very first time on this show, give it up for Elijah and Elisha. One year wonder. Ladies, if you don't talk to me right now, I will let them go back. Talk to me already, come on. I know market. Give to anybody, go ahead. Hello?
Giovanni,
I want to start.
Giovanni, say please.
I'm in love.
Okay, hold on.
Oh, you girls are rational.
Okay, all right. Let me start from Ellen.
They are the epitome of tall, dark, and handsome.
Tall, dark, and handsome.
Yes.
Epitome, all right.
Giovanni. I want to let them know that, you see, I'm into clothing. They are not going to buy clothes again. Whether jeans, the shoes, anything, they are not going to buy again now. And also, Giovanni,
All right.
I also love cooking very much. Okay, I love cooking.
If you can cook, I can also cook. So what are you saying?
Okay, they are not hungry.
I said I love cooking. They said they love cooking.
Hungry.
I also love cooking.
They are not hungry. They will eat again.
Giovanni.
They fast.
Giovanni.
Kopim semete woka woma kumemu mihameni yasi odo ah miyam shemi pa.
Are we here to sing? See,
Giovanni, please.
Are we here to sing?
With just three lyrics for them. I'm not leaving them today.
Wait, how many are you taking at a time?
I'm taking one. Penny.
So use him and Adem.
No, I like Penny. Madam, I am a choice.
How did you just know the difference? Now you want
pain. It's make a pain.
Sister,
you know,
calm down.
No, babes, why am I?
Let them
why are you rushing?
Okay, calm down.
Giovanni.
Yes?
I saw them in my dream yesterday.
Oh, boy.
And God told me that the violence shall take it by force.
And the
so I'm taking one by force, whether you like it or not.
Christabel.
Giovanni.
Wait, Christabel.
Should I tell all the people that are short can off their ashes?
Ah, Chacha, let me tell you.
Okay.
Chacha.
All right, hold on.
Normally, guy with his height, he's supposed to go with someone who is cute like me. You get it?
Okay. Okay. Man, what are you saying?
It's true.
I say right. I'm not cute. Or
no,
what?
Okay. No. I don't want to use the word short.
No, please.
I don't want to use the word short.
Ladies, hold your horses. Whilst holding it, carry your libidos. Yeah? Hold all of them. Guys, welcome to the show.
Thank you.
Give me energy. So who is Elijah? Who is Elisha?
I'm Elisha.
Okay.
And I'm Elijah.
All right. I was going to ask a very stupid question. How old are you? And how old are you? By your twins. That's why it's a very stupid question. So let's go. Ladies, you've seen the very first profile video. All this, this height for grabs. This is it. It is not happening. All right. Second time, decision time.
Hey, fine ball.
Yeah,
look really sharp.
All right. Guys, what do you make of this already? This is a sight to behold.
This is nice.
Do you have the same taste in women? I've always wondered. Twins?
It depends.
What's your kind of lady?
They're all my type.
They are all your type. Same for you?
Yeah, likewise.
They are all your type.
Yeah.
Wow. Okay. This is going to be a very difficult one. So, ladies, Benedicta, are you there? Yeah, okay.
I'm here.
She said, I wasn't lying when I said the competition tonight will be tight. All right. So, ladies, we have two more profile videos, like we always do. So, let's go for the second video now.
In my previous relationship, I would say it was insecurity and lack of communication. So as a model, I work with a lot of females and she was insecure about that. She didn't like the way I get contracts from females. So she said, she wasn't okay with it. So it's either I stop or we should give ourselves some time to figure things out. So it's a week, two, three, a month came by and I contact her again. She told me she can't no more, so we should just break up.
Okay, so what happened in my previous relationship? I was there one day with my sports guys. We were training and We heard a rumor that my girlfriend was dating one of my sports colleagues, right? So I didn't believe that till we had a proof of pictures and chats. So I just decided to focus on my dreams. So that's what happened.
I like beautiful women, but I'm not the fair lady type. I like girls with curves, loyal people, girls who respect, who look presentable outside.
I do like beautiful people, fashionable, sexy, and like I don't like slim people. No, like you should have a thick body with a curvy shapes.
Ladies, you have them. I don't like I don't like I don't like I don't like Now, I don't even know which of them is not liking. When I see twins, I see one person with a shadow. That's how I do it. Or reflection in the mirror. We'll decide right after the break. Please stay on. What did they do me? I don't know. All right, welcome back to Dangerous, where we believe that everyone deserves what? Love! And before the break, we had the ladies watch the second video, or two videos, for my gentlemen. The first time we had twins on the show. Yeah, Elijah and Elisha. All right, very, very short, guys. Ladies, if you've got questions, this is the time. If not, we decide.
Joe, who said he doesn't like a fair lady? Who said that?
Hey, madam, wait, hold on. Now you are sounding like a class teacher.
No, Joe, I already have my eye on one, so I really want to know who said that.
Ignore it.
Okay. Explain yourself.
Ignore it.
Okay, you said you don't mind, so ignore it.
No, I can't. I can't really ignore. For someone to put this on a profile that means a lot.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so I just want to differentiate two of you. Who said that? Because I already have my eye on one of you.
I did.
Which one do you love? So that we will differentiate. So that we will differentiate for what?
Eh? I said it.
Don't mind her.
Do I have to tell you?
Yes, I have to know because you want the defense.
Are you the one?
No.
Are you the one?
Yes. My dear,
you said that.
Yeah. So what about if the one you are choosing is mine?
Chacha, relax.
No, don't decide yet. Gifty, come back on. Don't decide yet. So what happens is that me pacho madam. Hey, we both for the nyo. Yeah, give to your dende.
Jojo.
All right, so she's back on. No, so this is the thing. Let them clarify if you're not too happy what you've heard in there. We give them the chance to explain further for you, all right, please.
Okay, let's be fair to them. I would like to hear what he wants to say.
Okay, so the thing is, I said it, I admit. But as time went on, my mind changed, so.
That's right, all right. Okay, next. Next, no questions. Decision time. On and off. Some of you are doing rush on, rush off. More you're confused, oh. Them confused, oh. All right. Benedita, what's the point deciding on and off? Why yes? You do like, you know the yourself. It's like, me. And Kamataba. Yolanda.
Giovanni.
You like what you see, eh?
Yes.
Yeah. Just the height you mentioned.
Everything cool.
The complexion you mentioned.
I like them.
The smile. You like them?
Yes.
You so want to take the two of them? Oh, rejoice. Have you fully recovered from your previous heartbreak on the show?
Because I've seen something new.
And better.
I
guess. All right. Ellen, you went off, came back on under 1 second.
Yeah, I was watching Gifty. So if Gifty goes off,
you come
I
on.
Come on.
Would you be your plans?
Yeah.
Yo. Marjorie.
Joe.
Yes.
These guys are to excuse my word. Like, I say, it won't be a bomb with the worst gift he's giving them. So I say it to be cheap for me. I don't want to deal with such guys. Yeah.
All right. Nana Ebua, why are you off?
Jojo.
Yeah.
So please, one was like, he works with females, something, something. I think I didn't hear
they're models.
Part. Yes. So you work with females.
Models.
What do you do with the females?
Models.
Model with what? Because I'm a very jealous type.
Just work, so.
Work as in, like how?
Work. Just work.
Well, Giovanni, I'm a very jealous type. And with the bushmeat, one said, one was like, he doesn't like bushmeat, right? Mm-hmm. But I'm a real crantier, but with what they said. Like, I'm a very jealous type, simple. All right. Yeah.
Okay. Adiapena, you want to come in?
Now push me, they're jealous if I hold Ben. Push me. Can you imagine that? Don't mind her, okay?
Push me
here.
Jealousy. Push me jealousy. Yo, Yate. Gifty, do you want to say something or you've already free your mind? Like a drink.
We're doomed now.
I just wish I can forgive him and put on my lights. Right?
Hey, all right.
If you try okay. That mistake.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we have this the other video, all right? We have your third and your final video. After that, the ladies get to decide. Anything can happen on this show, trust me. So hold your horses. Let's go for that third and final video now.
So in the next 5 years, as a model and a young guy who owns a restaurant, I see myself to be one of the biggest models locally and internationally. And I pray and see my business to go far, to be recognized by big people. Where I see myself in the next 5 years is achieve my dreams. Train hard in my sports and come back from my injury. Make sure my food business goes on for people to know worldwide. I see top artists, musicians and all that coming to eat at my restaurant, yeah. I want my team and I to go to places to help the kids. Since we are able to cook, we are chefs, feed their kids free without paying nothing. I'm Elijah. Meet my brother Elisha. Date rush, everyone deserves love.
Okay, so guys, listen, one of you know they like talk. Wow. You've not spoken since you've been on the show.
Because you've not asked me the question.
I thought when I asked for twins, they said reflection to me about all. But anyway, just one of you bad boy and one. Because at least one of you would be that guy. Who is always in trouble when you're growing up?
You're all in trouble.
Yeah, always. The two of you be together. We are collabo. Okay, all right. You've seen the third and final video. Ladies, decision time. Marjorie, you're back. You are back.
Yeah.
Why?
The height alone is convincing me, you know.
The height, eh?
Yeah. My like children tall guys. I love tall guys. You said it like, yeah. I love, yeah, that thing.
I did. Hey, you're on your own. Kaja, you're not going anywhere. You did here. What's your name?
Sir.
Adia Pena.
Jinemako, see next year.
Yeah. Hey, Christopher. You've not spoken today, oh.
Yes, so.
Strategy, Anna.
Dabi.
Ah, maybe I'm fat. Maybe I'm fat. All right. Oh, Ellen. Because of the age.
They look too strict. I don't know.
But... Ah. How? Oh, my head teacher vibe.
Okay, wait. How?
Sorry?
How? Yeah. I look too strict. How?
Eh?
You said I look too strict.
Yeah.
How? I don't get it.
How as in everything?
Everything as in what?
You look straight, especially at you.
Okay, all right, guys. So you're in luck, at least you have... Wait, is there a rush you want to be on that is off? Hello, sir. Talk to me. Well, the two of you. Talk to me.
No.
Is there a rush off that you want on?
For me, I don't want any rush.
Okay. And you, sir?
Yeah, I'm okay.
You are okay with what you have now. All right. So we've never done this on the show before. We have 6 rushes on right now. I'm going to call you to take turns. So one will come, put off the rush of one. The other will come and do same. We leave 4. You ask questions based on the answer. You come and do one, say yeah. One, say yeah. And then we get down to, is that it? All right. Okay. So do you get it? Do you get it? So you can up one for me. Let's go. One. Let's go. Go. Aka five. So one person, decide, and then you take one off for me. The two of you decide who comes and represents you. So one for represent you all. All right, guys, let's do that. This is interesting. Yeah. Marjorie, are you okay? Are you fine? You're sure? All right. Faculty, let's do this. Benedictus Rush is on. Adi Epena in Chacha 2-2. That's the NSMQ. NSMQ. Ladies, it no be joke matter. All right, guys, I'm sure you've got questions for them.
Yeah.
Yeah, Laurentia?
Okay, so I want to ask you guys. So you don't want free clothes and shoes?
They want nakedness. They want to go back to the Garden of Eden. They want to go back to the Garden of Eden.
I can cook very well. I love cooking.
They will fast.
I know.
They will fast. Marjorie, they don't even like eating.
Laurentia.
Like it.
But Giovanni, I want to say something.
Okay.
This particular guy, Kakrana, like, why?
He's connected to someone.
It's true.
So
what?
You tell this girl, like, relax.
Yeah. Who?
Which girl?
The one in the corner.
In the corner.
Okay, it's okay. All right. Yeah. So, Elijah, I'm sure you've got questions for my ladies. I've got two of them at each side. Question time. Based on the answers they give, though, you can come and take your bae away. All right?
Sure.
So, who goes?
Me, all right.
All right. Are you asking one question for your brother or no. You have your own question?
I have my question.
All right, good. Let's go.
Okay, so I just want to ask, what do you want from a guy? What type of guy do you want?
Guy's specs, like your specs. Yeah. Okay. What do you want from a guy? All right. Let's go. All four of them.
Okay, I want to answer him.
Okay.
With me, I'm sapiosexual. I'm attracted to intelligence. I want guys who are very smart, and most of all, you should be intelligent and God-fearing.
when you are God fearing, you easily give. So everything is together.
Next, Chacho.
Jojo.
Yeah, yeah. Let's go. Yanko, come forward. Yanko.
Whatever they say here, I'm okay. I don't have problem with anything.
What do you want in a guy?
What I want is what they have. Yes.
All right. Benedicta.
Okay, Giovanni.
Yeah.
A guy who can, like, I'm okay with everything. Like, they are cool, they are nice.
Hey, isn't that, today you're not talking crown. You are okay with, even if they fall down, oh, that's how I like it. If they kneel down, oh, wow. Or tankra, perfume. Sad perfume, na me pe. Well, then they can talk to me, eh? Okay, rejoice.
Giovanni.
Yes.
I'm sapiosexual too.
I'm a crown, I'm a crown, I'm a crown.
Secondly, I just want someone to support my dreams, not financially, but I see myself to be a very smart and intelligent lady. So I need someone that I can come to and be like, oh, babe, I want to do this. What do you think about it? And he would have something tangible to tell me. That's good.
Okay. That's okay. So we're going to do this, all right? I want you to put the rash. Both of you are going to come dancing, both of you. You put two rashes off. So I'll give you 5 seconds to whisper among yourselves. You know, the two of you do your thing. And then when you come, you can put on or off rashes and leave your two on. The two people you really want to go out on a date with. So know what your brother wants. Also, yeah, same way. Let's do it that way. All right, guys watching us from home, you have 5 seconds to predict who gets taken on a date here tonight. HL Tigger is watching, Russian Engineering is watching. Randomly, we'll be selecting you, reward you. You go see, you know, then to go cash, ping, 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 see ya. So please download the TV3 reality app now or dial *713*14#. All right? All right, let's go. Follow me. Let's go.
No one knows tomorrow. Money day with money no day. No brown, no dear, don't mess with my hustle. You don't say no pain, no pain.
Okay.
No brown, no dear, don't mess with my hustle. Everybody help me sing them loud.
Take your dance, take your dance.
Fire, 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 fire.
Hit it from me, la la. Drop the song, make me dance. Oh, hit it from me, la la. Drop the song, make me dance. Where the party day today?
Not darling.
Hey mama, hey, I hear the same.
Not darling.
Shake your body, man, you're gonna.
Not darling.
Hey mama, hey, I hear the same.
Not darling.
So where the party day today?
Not darling.
Hey mama, hey, I hear the same.
Not darling.
Shake your body, your body.
I'm gonna miss them. Hey, so like you go back. Nobody knows the word. Is it Sasa? So around there, far. Am I far? The thing has entered you well. Helen, it has entered you well. I said, Uncle Shani Moko, I'm growing into this.
Ashimiwe, I'm a kono.
Oh, famanya mi
onpa. Giovanni.
Farko all night.
Giovanni.
Yes. Yeah. Aha. Yeah.
Giovanni.
Oh, what are you there? Yeah, the best trouble. You were so sure.
I try everything.
You didn't shout.
Oh.
Bokosi.
Anyway.
You wish them well, eh?
Comment section.
Giovanni.
Yes.
Boys nankaza on. Omu chantro. Yes. Because omu ka said they don't like selling.
Yeah, poncho. No, but so be the
Giovanni. Giovanni.
Oh, yes.
So it's all my Bible quotation.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, I did pena. Yeah, next time you should join 3:16 I
they don't want fair, you know, women, but they end up carrying.
Gift, you said it too.
You're very.
Yeah.
I think one of them has to bring back the girls because I don't know. It's one of them dark in complexion because I'm confused.
They don't like fair girls, but that's what they took. Men.
Men.
What an episode it has been. I mean, I think this is so far one of my very, very favorite episodes. I have lots of them, but this is one of my favorites. And Elisha and Elijah, they are back. Their hands are full. Well, oh, wait, and then double. Everything na double. Hey, na double. I'm having twins, I tell you. Elisha, how was the experience like? Now, me, I didn't know you people can dance like that too.
We try.
This one's not try. You know how to do that thing. Stop it.
Okay, so we had fun. It's we dance according to the music, so it was a good song that came out. So the DJ was good to bring out a nice song.
But before I get into the surprises I have for you and all the goodies, how difficult was it choosing? Did you guys agree at any point saying that, okay, I'm going for this, you go for this person or what? How was it?
Oh, actually, I already told him I'm going for Benedicta.
And he agreed.
Yeah.
So guys, I have something for you from HD Plus. Give me a second. I'll be back. That's it. Yeah, 1 second, Penna. You're all loved up. Nice one. So this is for you from Geisha African Strength. And this is from HD Plus, the Philly Philly experience. Congratulations, guys. Your hands are very, very full. Sisi, I'm going to take you some walk. No, hey, the twin walk. Take a walk. Let's go.